An update to the potential wind turbines that could go up offshore of the Central Coast. About 50 people showed up for an informational meeting on that project tonight. The plan is to put a wind development 32 miles offshore of two potential sites, Morro Bay or Diablo Canyon. The Bureau of Ocean Energy Management says the farm could provide enough energy for the county. There will be several more informational meetings and chances to give feedback before the project moves forward.